I hate to say it, but move over, Michael B. Jordan, because People Magazine just crowned this year's Sexiest Man Alive. Look at how sexy he is. Paul Rudd. The 52-year-old actor is known for his roles in Clueless, Anchorman, Ant-Man. His new title was revealed in a comedy sketch on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert last night, and here's how he took the news.
The sexiest man alive! I'm the sexiest man alive!
You're the sexiest man alive!
I'm the sexiest man alive!
First of all, Paul Rudd does not age, and being funny is sexy, so I like this choice. Rudd said he's going to totally lean into this new title, joking that he's going to make some business cards, also that this could score him an invitation to sexy dinners with George Clooney, Brad Pitt, and Michael B. Jordan, all past winners. They should all get together every year, you know?
Yeah.
But more seriously, the actor says he sees himself as a husband and father first, and also he's fully expecting his friends to give him so much grief over this.
I love how he's handling this.
Yeah,
honestly, this is how all of them should handle it.
Listen, it's a coveted title. It's a big deal.
I want to be invited to those dinners.